Welcome back to the playoffs. This semifinal tournament matchup features the Mississippi State Bulldogs and the Vanderbilt Commodores. You're watching EA's NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick along with my co-host, Kyle Peterson.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The junior is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
Number eight is digging in. Here's the first pitch to get us started. Oh, and the batter takes the ball to start this one. Swung on and missed, a high changeup. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. Fly ball, the left fielder coming over. Here's how the home team's defense is set today. The Commodores has an infield that we usually make all the routine plays, but not much more.
No, around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just good.
Chavez is at first. He'll be batting eight in the lineup.
2-8.
Number two is up next. Grounded right back to the pitcher. Over to first. It's a 1-2-3 inning. The senior is the starter today. He has a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a forkball variety of the sinking fastball, and a sinking fastball. Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number four is at short. He'll be hitting seven. There's a jam shot to the left side. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. The Bulldogs has a well-rounded infield. No superstars, just a bunch of guys who can make plays.
Yeah, but give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that the ball's hit at you. Chances are the play's going to be made.
Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. Fastball away. Ball. Foul off the left side. High breaking ball. Three balls, two strikes. That's a one-out single. Right. Takes a called strike on a fastball. This one's dumped into right center field. He's rounding second. He's on with a single. A little bit low. Fastball missed away. A little bit low. Breaking ball over the plate for a strike.
Make your base.
That sets up a force play at any bag.
Infield, outfield, spin it, man.
Breaking ball strike on the outer edge. Breaking ball misses low. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. Breaking ball in and off the plate. It works as well as a hit. The walk drives in the run. A run comes in. It's 1-0. Foul to the right side. And makes the catch in foul ground. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Fastball low. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Fastball misses low and outside. Here's the 3-1 pitch. Breaking ball, strike on the inside edge. Three and two. The runner's going. So a run comes home. Bases are loaded. It's 2-0. Number six is up next. Fastball on the corner for a strike. On the ground to right. And the inning is over. Vanderbilt leaves the bases loaded. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 2-0.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs. Now take the lead.
This straightaway left. The left fielder takes a few steps and makes the play for the out. Number four is digging in.
One down.
Breaking ball strike on the inside edge. Swing and a miss on the changeup. Change up high. Misses low with a breaking ball.
2-2.
That fastball misses in. 3-2. And two gone. Number 25 is up next. Change up for a low strike. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. That retires the side and they go 1-2-3. In the middle of the second, it's 2-0. Thank you. pitch, swing and a miss. Fly ball to right, it's in foul territory. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 10 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. Fastball outside. A foul ball. And makes the catch in foul ground. In the air to shallow left. Makes the play to end the inning. After two, it's 2-0. Number 7 is digging in. Popped up. One gone. Chavez is up next.
One away, boy. That's one.
There's a fastball on the knees at the corner. Routine fly ball out to left field. The left fielder makes the catch. Hamilton is digging in. Two gone. Fastball misses low for a ball. Little ground ball to the right side. Right through the hole. He's on with a single. Number 8 is up next. He'll try for third. And there's a two-out hit. Number 6 is digging in. Two on, two out. Breaking ball misses inside. Fastball on the inside corner for a strike. Got one he could pull, hits it down to third. Throw to first. The inning's over. Mississippi State leaves runners on the corners, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 2-0. Fastball up high for a ball. There's a ground ball towards second base. On to first. That's in time for the out. Number 23 is up next. Takes a called strike on a fastball. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Ground ball on the left side. Over to first. And on to first for the out. Number 13 is digging in. Two gone. Hits a shallow right. And he works his way on base with two outs. Number 21 is up next. Runner first with two out. That foul caught the catcher. Oh. That deuce missed away for a ball. Hit to short. Over to first. That will put an end to the inning. Vanderbilt leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the fourth. It's 2-0. Number 2 is digging in. Oh. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes.
Oh.
A little bit low. Two balls, no strikes. Swing and a miss on the changeup. Strike with a breaking ball up. Popped up to shallow center. And the out. Number 10 is up next.
Hands one.
Oh.
Fastball missed low. Nobody on base and one gone. Hits a shallow left. Glass is on with the single. Number four is digging in. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Breaking ball up and on the inside corner. It's a strike.
Oh.
That's a high fastball.
Oh.
Fastball in tight for a ball. Hung this one inside and the base on balls. Roman is up next.
Oh.
Change misses away.
Oh.
Breaking ball low for a ball. That one's a little high.
Ha!
Breaking ball right down the middle.
Two.
Throws him a breaking ball and it drops in for a strike. Three balls, two strikes. Number 45 is feeding the batters crumbs out there.
Working ahead and pitching down in the zone. He hasn't given up a run yet.
Oh.
And a changeup just a little outside. 1-0.
Oh.
Misses with a fastball low. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Throw to first. The side is retired. Mississippi State strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the fourth. It's 2-0. Number four is digging in. Hits a shallow center. The runner is going to try for two. It's a stand-up double.
Oh.
And he takes a fastball up high.
Oh.
High breaking ball. Breaking ball misses in for a ball.
Ha!
Breaking ball down the middle.
Ball four.
Takes his base.
Oh, wait, that's not what he said.
Number three is up next. There's a fly ball. The runner will try to score. No, he's out of there. Number three is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's one away. A little bit low. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
Well, he gets a pitch he was looking for, and he does it in a giant spot. They need to add more runs. This will do it right here. A big home run off the bat.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Hit to the left side. Hit right to the third baseman for the out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. That's the end of the inning. After four, it's 5-0.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
Chavez is digging in. He offered it that one, so it's a strike. Swing and a miss. The junior is on top of his game today.
He does. He really has good stuff. That's his fourth strikeout of the day.
Nobody on base and one gone. A ground ball headed for the hole. Hamilton is on with a one-out single. Number eight is up next. And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Pickoff throw. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. Hit down to third. He's out. Number six is now 0-2 at the plate today. Hit on a line. Number six is aboard with a base hit. Runners at first and second. And there's two away. Number two is now 0-2 at the plate today. Breaking ball misses outside. Grounded to the first baseman. That's the third out. Mississippi State leaves runners on first and second, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 5-0. Number 23 is digging in. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. There's a fastball just low. That ball hit toward foul territory. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 13 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. There's a lazy fly to right field. Two gone.
Let's go through there.
Look out, Peter, up and in. There's a ground ball up the middle. That baby was crushed back up the middle. He's on with a single. guide to left. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. The inning's over. Vanderbilt leaves a man on first and will be going to the top of the sixth. It's 5-0. Fouled out of play down the right side. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. Toward left. The throw across the infield. That's in time for the out. Number four is now 0-for-1 at the plate today.
Look out out here.
Huh. A little bit low. Nobody on base and one gone. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first. Two out. Breaking ball misses in. Two out, nobody on. Foul ball to the right side. 1-1.
Oh.
Breaking ball inside. Three up and three down. After 5.5, it's 5-0. The Commodores have their 8 and 9 hitters and then the leadoff man coming up. Fuldum with a fastball came inside, caught part of the plate. He makes the play. Nobody on base and one gone. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. Missed with a fastball there. He missed four straight times to give up the walk. The Bulldogs are making a substitution. Moon is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Hits a shallow center. He's rounding second. And he'll hold there with a stand-up double. On the ground to short. On to first. Wild peg. That should be an error. The scorer ruled that one an error. Easy call. Number five is digging in. This one may stay in play. What a catch! Gone.
Oh.
Missed away with that breaking ball.
Strike.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Hit toward third. Over to first. That's the third out. Vanderbilt leaves runners on second and third and will be going to the top of the seventh. It's 6-0.
That offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
There's a fly ball. The left fielder makes the catch. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Grounded to the right side. Now two outs.
That's two down.
Right.
A letter high breaking ball caught the outside corner for a strike. Breaking ball called high to even the count. One ball, one strike. Hit back toward the pitcher. He's up with it and the throw. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Pickoff play. Back easily on that pickoff move. On the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. The inning's over. Mississippi State leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the seventh. It's 6-0. Foul off the left side. This one's fouled out of play. No balls, two strikes. Strike three.
One down.
In the air to left. The left fielder moving under it. The left fielder makes the catch.
Two out.
Two out, nobody on. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. Can't keep it fair. It's a foul ball. This inning is over. After seven, it's 6-0. The Bulldogs have their 2, 3, and 4 hitters coming up. Number 11 is digging in. Fastball outside. Breaking ball misses away. Two balls, no strikes.
Strike.
Breaking ball over the plate for a strike.
Oh.
Just missed with a fastball.
Take the base.
He takes the walk. That foul ball caught the catcher.
Oh.
A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. This one is hit to straightaway center field. Number two is on with a base hit. Change misses inside. That's a ball.
Right.
Fastball up in the zone for a strike. Popped up toward third. The batter is out on the infield fly. One out in the eighth. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. One out with runners now at first and second. Ball inside, changeup misses. takes a called strike on a fastball.
Two.
Fastball on the corner, 2-2.
Oh.
Breaking ball, low and outside for a ball. 3-2. Number 45 is keeping batters off balance. He hasn't given up any runs so far. Rip towards short. That's the third out. Mississippi State leaves runners on first and second, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 6-0.
One of the toughest things to do in the game is pinch hit, but the best stay around for a long time.
The Bulldogs are making a substitution. Roberson is going to come in as a reliever.
Good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Changeup caught the inside corner. Grounder through to left field. Right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0.
Right.
Breaking ball caught the inside corner.
Two.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Got him on a curveball.
That's one out. Here we go.
It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's his second home run of the game. Number one is 1-for-4 today with a single. Breaking ball outside, taken for a ball. Nobody on base and one gone. Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. Breaking ball right at the knees for a strike. Fastball is high. Here's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. Two gone. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Out, nobody on. Hit on a line. Number five is aboard with a single. Two runs home, two out, a runner at first. Hit outside third, foul. Breaking ball outside off of the plate. 1-1. This one hit high and deep. That's it. A game-ending home run.
Well, he ends it with one swing of the bat. Ball caught too much of the plate, and he caught all of it. It's a walk-off jack, and it wins this one.
The final score, the Vanderbilt Commodores 10, the Mississippi State Bulldogs 0.
It was an impressive show and really the kind of game that you love to see at home. The crowd was in it the entire time. The offense was impressive. In the end, it was really a one-sided ball game.